Hey you guys, and welcome back to my channel. I do apologize, I'm actually super congested. Allergies in San Antonio, Texas are wild. But today I'm gonna be decorating my classic faith planner. This is the Psalms planner, the one that Hannah Joy helped do the lettering for, and I think helped design it also. But I'm gonna do something a little bit more out of the normal for me for my faith planner. I've been having a super busy weeks lately, and my faith planning has become very minimal. I kind of jot down my notes as far as what I've read, and that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna go ahead and go a little bit out more than normal and do all the decorating for this week. So hope y'all enjoy, and yeah, let me know if you have any questions.
Seek and find my God, my God. Lord, I want to yearn for you. I want to burn with passion over you. Don't seek and find my God. My God, Lord, I wanna yearn for you. I wanna burn with passion over you. And only you, Lord, I wanna yearn for you. I wanna burn with passion over you. And only you, Lord, I wanna yearn. Your joy. Yet why am I fine with all my singing and bringing grain in light of Him? Seek and find my God, my God, Lord, I wanna yearn for you, I wanna burn with passion over you, and only you, Lord, I wanna yearn for you. seek and find my God. My God, Lord, I want to yearn for you. I want to burn with passion over you. And only you, Lord, I want to yearn for you. I want to burn with passion over you.
Alright you guys, so I'm just going to go ahead and finish adding this washi on here. I overlapped it. I really like the way it looked. But yeah, this is pretty much going to bring us to the end. I love the way it turned out. Like I said, it's a lot more decorating than I usually do for my faith planner. But it turned out super cute and it's still gives me a lot of space to write. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and if y'all have any questions or ideas, please let me know. I would love to do a little bit more and know what y'all would like to see on my channel. So yeah, hope y'all enjoy. Bye.